County Youth Music in Hertfordshire is about bringing together the most committed young musicians from all over the county. We aim to provide the opportunity for young people to build on the musical skills that they develop locally and regionally, and take those skills further to give them the opportunity to develop in a supportive, collaborative and fun environment.
Throughout the year, you get to know each other better and know each other better as players. For me personally, playing in an orchestra outside of my regular one helps get like a different perspective on things, because different conductors do things differently and different players are different as well, so you get a more well-rounded experience.
HSSO's repertoire is traditionally incredibly wide. We obviously embrace things that orchestras are used to doing, like playing symphonies and concertos, but we also explore lots of other areas of music that we can play in. So we've explored film music, we explore video game music, we look at music for theatre, music that tells stories, and we've played music with other genres like rock and pop bands and formed big collaborative projects with them.
So we have three courses per year. The repertoire is chosen very carefully to help build the knowledge of the students who play in the orchestra. We pick classical, we pick romantic, we pick late romantic, we pick jazz, film, in order that they can build up a stylistic awareness of the development.
Being able to make music with other people is such a special experience which I'd never had before. Playing as part of Watford Youth Orchestra and County Youth Orchestra has really allowed me to develop my ensemble playing skills. I think I've grown so much since I first joined Hertfordshire County Youth Orchestras.
County Youth Music works as an important stepping stone for those young musicians looking to take their music making further, whether that be in national ensembles, in further study, or ultimately a career in the music industry.